Hi, I'm Dr. Buffy Lloyd-Craichy. It's the responsibility of all healthcare workers to know and understand infection prevention and control. We need to be able to support our communities and protect our elders when infections like COVID-19 put the most vulnerable at risk. There's also a critical need to better support the mental health of frontline workers. As we've seen in nursing homes and other congregate care facilities throughout the country, there's a lack of IPC training and a great need for support in this area. This was true even before COVID-19. In 2018, studies showed that in nursing homes, an estimated 380,000 people every year, or over 1,000 people per day, were dying of serious infections. Nursing schools are uniquely positioned to provide IPC expertise that can make a tremendous difference in their communities. Doctors Without Borders is offering schools of nursing a unique IPC toolkit designed to integrate easily into existing curricula. Our IPC toolkit ensures that nurses at every level can contribute to minimizing death and suffering caused by preventable infections. A few words about who we are. Doctors Without Borders has decades of experience responding to disease outbreaks and epidemics all over the world. We are an international medical humanitarian organization working in more than 70 countries, and for nearly 50 years, we've worked to prevent and treat outbreaks of measles, Ebola, TB, and more. So when the novel coronavirus emerged, we got to work quickly. We focused on IPC and treatment efforts, including hands-on training and support to nursing homes in Europe and in Michigan and Texas. We've created this toolkit to share our IPC expertise with schools across the country. The materials included in this toolkit address how to engage with nursing homes, how to use the CDC's infection control assessment and response tool, staff mental health and wellness, how to provide training and mentoring, and how to make actionable recommendations. An essential part of caring for residents during high-stress situations is caring for the mental health and wellness of frontline staff. Psychosocial care is a cornerstone of Doctors Without Borders' work, and we've integrated it into this toolkit. Effective IPC and wellness training requires an interdisciplinary team, and social work students or psychiatric nurse practitioner students can benefit by incorporating the mental health component of this educational toolkit so they can better assist nursing home residents and staff. The kit includes videos, texts, and presentations that dive into each topic. The materials can be easily adapted to different levels of specialties. Schools of nursing can integrate these tools throughout all nursing programs, from associate degree nurses to doctor of nurse practitioner curriculum. Associate and bachelor students can learn the basics of IPC practically while improving facilities. Master's and doctorate students can offer their experience and new IPC knowledge to nursing homes while gathering valuable insights for capstones or thesis projects.